Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
Well, we're on the way. Get the better of his opposite number, and now they can launch a counter. Out to the left it goes. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. Looks to clip it forward. And that's been levered clear. It's come loose. And the weighted pass. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Forward it goes. Plays it out to the wing. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Looks to dink one in. And it's hoisted clear. Play for a throw. Plays it long. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah, that's top defending in
Oh, that is asking for trouble. He gets past his shoots. The goal now would certainly liven things up. And he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking. shooting chance. They've scored. Half time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
And that is going to be the final action of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
And we're already back underway here. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Forward it goes. Chasing the game, trailing by one. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Looks to thread it through. And he's served. Big chance! It's there! They have pulled themselves right back into it. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Tries a shot!
For a class finish.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control trickery.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people.
Has a goal!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Gets away from his opponent. Keeps everyone guessing.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Gets a good foot in there. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Good take, and he's had a look.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
And that had to be more accurate.
Shapes to shoot! He's pulled off a fight!
And that will be the final act.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. The end of the game. Reflections?
Oh, what a game. That's what you call seizing the moment. Once the first went in, they became possessed. Absolutely fantastic.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.